Wesley Matthews was back on the basketball court just 12 weeks after undergoing surgery to repair his torn left Achilles tendon. Matthews predicted he would recover within 5 months. Matthews posted a video on his Instagram account of him shooting threes at UCLA's Poly Pavilion in Los Angeles. The video shows him taking step-back three-pointers sans walking boot. Matthews will be an unrestricted free agent this summer.